Hi everybody, welcome to Tasty Veggie Kitchen. Today I will be showing you how to make Kadle Bele Vade. Kadle Bele Vade is also known as Masala Vade, Aam Vade and Chana Dal Vade. Take a look at the ingredients needed for this recipe. And now the preparation. I have taken about 100 grams of Chana Dal, soak it for 3 hours and drain out the water. With 100 grams of chana dal, you can make about 6 vades. We have to coarsely grind the chana dal without adding water. Transfer the coarsely grinded chana dal into a plate. Add finely chopped onion, dill leaves, curry leaves, cilantro and green chilies according to taste. About 1 tablespoon of minced ginger, 1/4 teaspoon of cumin, jeera, salt according to taste. Mix everything up. Divide it into big lemon-sized portions. Flatten it a bit. Don't make it too flat, just a little bit. Kadle Bele Vade is ready for deep frying. The oil is on medium heat. Drop vade one by one into the oil and deep fry it till it turns golden brown. Vades are turning golden brown. Transfer them to a serving plate. Serve Kadle Bele Vades along with some coconut chutney. Subscribe to Tasty Veggie Kitchen for more tasty recipes. Follow us on Facebook, like and share our videos and give us your feedback through the comments. Thanks for watching this video. See you soon with a new recipe.